There was a boy I met in kindergarten. He was sweet. He said that I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep. I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Then he woke up. Now we're all grown up and we know better. Now we recognize the way things are. Certain boys are just for kindergarten. Certain girls are meant to be alone. But I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build a dream that I can live in. And this time I'm never waking up. And we'll soar above the trees, over cars and croquet lawns, past the church and the lake and the tri-county mall. We will fly through the dawn to a new kindergarten, where nap time is set.